were able to make a device that honestly has found a specific niche need that needs to be fulfilled. And then we found our clinical collaborator, and we were able to just zone in on this area, and it's a huge need.
We've met people kind of as we've like done this project that I've experienced this problem firsthand, whether it was at other competitions. Like we had someone come up to us and was like, oh my gosh, like my sister experienced the same thing. We were in like in and out of hospitals for months for last year until eventually they figured out their shunt malfunction. Like your device would have been great. And so kind of getting to this competition at this national level with such important judges and important outcomes that can come from this competition, it would really just like validate our device and I think kind of help us push even further as we continue in our master's program this year.
It really means a lot to us to see that we're making a product that has the potential to help people. So it would just be one really big step moving us forward so that we can actually get this device on the market and start helping people.
I think that we will continue to work on it post-graduation. And I know that's not the traditional route for a senior design project. I think we're pretty motivated to make the partnerships we need to make to get the device on the market. So we can work together with that, keep our team together. And I mean, we're gonna be friends for life. Why not be business partners for life too?
15 millimeters HG.
Okay.
All right.
Very nice.